So, Durex Condoms did a survey of men and women in 2012, and one of the questions they asked was, if you could have sex anywhere in the world, where would it be? Hold on, hold on.
I want to know everyone's answer.
Who can tell me what was the number one answer for women? Now you can ring in if you have an answer. Jackie.
The Eiffel Tower.
Yes, you're absolutely right. Eiffel Tower. Jackie Johnson.
Gross.
That's
a gross place.
Eiffel Tower is a fucking gross place.
It's a lightning rod.
In a forest.
I'm trying to know everyone's
real quick individual.
Yeah, what were you guys going to say?
It's romantic.
The butt.